Hello there, people and princes, this is FrownyBiscuit here, and I am coming back to you with another video of me playing Outlast. You thought I was done with this shithole? Nope, I'm just getting started. And So, in the last episode, I got captured by this crazy doctor dude, and I can imagine it's that trigger guy that's been writing on the papers. I got the hint of that because, like he said, he is new at being a doctor. And I can tell. And he also made me donate body parts. He made me donate body parts for money that he wants and that I do not need. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and start moving then. Hello? What? Oh my god, that sounds so pedo. What?
He's still alive. Still discerning his fingers. He works.
What is wrong with you?
He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody.
Oh boy.
Nobody!
Oh boy.
He'll kill you. He's coming now.
Oh god. No. Not good. Not good. Oh my god. Hiding spot. Hiding spot. No. Shut up. Oh.
I see what's up. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Oh! Why? Oh my god, that dialogue! Oh gosh.
You are gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer! Come on!
Oh no. Oh no, now he's pissed.
Right.
He went into the room I was in.
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Oh god. Please leave. Please leave. I am not underneath the bed. I am not underneath the bed. I am not underneath the bed. Oh! Oh my god! That's his weapon? That's his signature? That is gnarly! Oh my god, I have to try to get out of here. Oh my goodness, you know this is a pretty intense horror game. If... Oh no, he's pacing! Where do I go? Where do I go? I have to find the elevator! That's my only way out! I have to get to the elevator. Oh my god, I have to look for the right moment, though. I like how this bar, right in front of me, keeps censoring his butt. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to run, aren't I? Oh, that's not good. I do not want to run! It's barely the beginning of- I have to censor that. It's barely the beginning of the freaking video and I already have to start running. Damn it! 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 Ah! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! This is not a good spot to be in. Okay, there's a spot for me that I can bolt for. That bed over there. Can I jump over there? Yes, I can vault. I can vault. I have legs. Thank God he didn't take my legs. Please. Okay, smart. I am smart. I am smart. I can do this. I'm gonna do this without getting chased because this game is already terrifying enough. And I do not want to have to scream. Exit. Oh my goodness, it's so close. Exit. Hold on, I want to read the... Dr. Rick Traeger. See? Told you it was Rick Traeger. Traeger. Sick fucker cut my fingers off. Has tortured and mangled dozens of patients. I watch and murder another one. Nothing I can do about it. Talks like a white-collar business school douchebag. Probably has a set of golf clubs in the trunk of his Audi. I'd bet the rest of my fingers he was Murkoff brass before. Wait, what? I'd bet the rest of my fingers he was Murkoff brass before whatever's infected this place changed him. I want out of this place. I want my fucking fingers back. I want to see Traeger die. Yeesh. I don't think you're gonna get them back, Mr. Person. They look like they're gone for good. Oh God. Okay, move it. Move, move. Just go ahead and run away. Just walk off, please. Walk off. Yes. Oh God. Walk away. Just walk away. Just walk away. Just walk away. Don't walk back over here, God damn it! Walk away! Crap. She's gonna be kind of boring. I'm gonna have to wait here until. Which finger did he cut off? Ugh. Okay, where'd he go? Gah! Damn it! Put some pads on! That's not human. Okay, he's going over there now. He's going over there. He's going over there. Close. Close. Oh God. 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 Run away. Run away. Run away. Woo. Oh. Oh. What? No. No. Oh. It needs a key. Oh no. Okay. I can climb up here. This is a good spot. I think. I hope. Why can't I just hide out here until the police come? I have to push this out of the way, don't I? Damn it. Okay. Let's. Oh God.
What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance, didn't I? You know, trying to give you a hand.
Oh no. Do not come over here. Do not come over here. God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! No! I do not like this. I do not appreciate this. I do not appreciate this. Appreciate. That's what happens to money if you leave it in the bank. I don't know what I'm saying now. God damn it! 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 Yeah! Nah! 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 Run away! Run away! Come on! Just crawl! Just crawl! You got this! You got this! You got this! Oh, God damn it! No! God. Okay, you got this! You got this! Just run away! Just run away! Run! Keep running! Keep running! Why are you stuck? No! Keep running! Keep running! Keep running! Keep running! Come on! Come on! There's no door! No, 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 no. A lot of cardio. A lot of cardio. I like cardio. This is good. This is good. Come on. Come on. God! No, it's locked! That was not smart! That was dumb! Nah. Nah. Smart! Oh, my God! Was dumb. Hello? Hello? God damn it! God! No! 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 Come on! Come on! I'm smart! I got this! 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 I know what I need to do! I kind of know what I need to do! Hello! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Hello!
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Trake, what?
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Are you... You're stuck! You glitched out! You're stuck! How do you like it now? Oh, God! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Ah! Okay. Never mind. He's not stuck. He is alive and well. He's alive and well. And he is not very nice. I got this. Okay. Come on. Okay. Come on. Okay, I got this. Okay, I'm good.
I'm a fool. That's who I am.
Oh God, you're not gonna come in here, are you? Do not come in here. I am hidden. You will not find me. I am nowhere you will find me.
Yeah, I should have raised you first. Amateur move.
Even if you did, I just crawl away from you. And I bite you in the knees. If only I had weapons. And I'd really fuck you up right now. Oh my goodness. His tongue is missing. That is unsanitary.
Hold up there, buddy.
That's not what I wanted to do. What are you doing? No. Oh my god. How did I lose him? Okay. I don't care. Not gonna question it. Gonna get out of here. Gotta get out. Oh my goodness. I have first the big guy. Then the freaking twins. Now, this freaking doctor who wants to take my penis and turn it into an elephant's trunk. Because apparently biology is his thing. Alright, is there anything here that I could use, please? Please. Ooh! Documents! Awesome. Let's see here. Alright. Let's read this. To whom it may concern. This is my third time asking for reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work at Mount Massive anymore. I have been an orderly my entire adult life, but have never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to resign, and I may very well consider contacting the press. Thanks for your time. David Annapurna. Annapurna. Alright, Annapurna. How did that work out for you? Ay, ay, ay. That is a church symbol. Am I in a different hospital room? Ay, ay, ay. Alright, if this key is not behind this doorway, I don't know what is. Is it safe? What am I hearing? Jesus. Woo! Key! Woo! Oh god! Are you kidding me? Oh! Oh my god! He is persistent! Persistence! Oh crap, now he's pissed! Come on, hide! Hide! No! Was I even supposed to come into here? I feel like I just fucked myself over! Oh god. Please. Oh my god. Oh god. No. Don't come in here and chop off my penis. Please. I need that. It's something that I need. Like my freaking fingers! I needed those, man! You might as well chop my arm off, too! Jesus. Do not. Hello? Am I good? Oh god. Oh god. No! I do not want this to happen! This is not what I wanted at all! Okay. Over there. No. That's not where I go. Oh my god, he's waiting for me right there. Damn it! No! You will not get me! I am not going to let you chop off I'm not going to let you chop off the stuff that I need. You will go away! If you will not go away, I'll gaze you! I'll do it! I'll gaze you! I don't even know what that means. Ay. Alright. This really is a matter of life and death! I'm putting my life in the hands of this freaking doctor! And he is not licensed! Ugh. Okay, I am good! Oh my goodness! Oh my god! Oh my god! Come on! I got this! Ooh! Woo! Okay, I am good! I am fabulous! I am out of here! I won't have to deal with this guy again, I hope! Woo! Thank god! Okay, we are good. Oh god, no! I thought I was done with you! No! Ah! No! Fuck you! Go away! You are naked! Your butt is not sexy! I will not have you! Oh god! Wow! What a way to go! No! How much time do I have? Oh my goodness, I spent 30 minutes on this one part! Oh, I'm gonna have to edit this down a bit! Woo! I'm done with him! I am done with him! Let me guess, if I pull this thing out, am I gonna look at his butt? nice. Okay. Alright. Oh my goodness! And I am not done either! I am done. I did not want this. Through the hole. Oh my god, I'm lightheaded. I really shouldn't be, but I am. Oh my goodness, it's raining. I might as well open this window and go out in the rain, because rain is amazing and it's good for my skin. And I love the rain. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. Huh? Hey!
Thank God you survived.
Hey! Yes!
I figured that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Yeah.
Outside. We're close now.
Oh my goodness! I don't know if you are insane or you're actually trying to help me, but I don't really care. You seem like a cool dude. You're not trying to kill me. That door is boarded up. Oh my goodness, is there? Where do I go now? Father Petal, where do I go? He's not hearing me though. Because he is far away. I am not. Ooh, a bonfire. Cool. Yeah. A very smelly bonfire. All right, let's get going, please. Let's get going. A disabled chair! You're haunting me now, aren't you? First you come for me and freaking layers of fear, now you're coming for me here? Ay, ay, ay. There's no good comes from you, disabled chair. I am not a fan of you. Ugh. Long night decided to spend a lot of time in the jams and jellies much, huh? Alright, what's in here? Alright. That one bit I'm gonna have to edit down quite a bit, I'm sure. Or maybe I'm just gonna make this an hour long because, well, let's just put it this way. This is a long game. I don't even know how long this game is. Maybe it's as long as Resident Evil 7. And I did research on how long the game was. If all goes according to plan, it should be 10 hours. And that's it. And I am lost in a bathroom. Do I go? Yep, I go through here. Let's go! Ooh, this place is kind of new, I think. I suspect it's new. Where do I go now, game? Don't tease me like this. I need to go places. Are there places that I can go in here? Yes? No? Ooh, battery! Awesome! I like batteries. They give me power. Absolute power! Amazing power! Wait. Somebody just climbed up here. Ooh, cool. Hey, everything is on fire here. Why is everything on fire? Okay.
I had to burn it.
All right.
All of it.
What?
Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Oh my goodness. Are you sure this is the best thing to do, person? You're an inmate, but you seem to be very, very smart for some reason. That is good. I don't know if I could reason with you, but so far you seem... good. You seem good. Cool. He's actually helping me out. Burn the bodies. That's smart. Because of bacterium. And yes, I know a little bit of biology. Unlike that freaking Traeger dude. I might as well call him Dr. Evil. But now he's dead, so I guess it doesn't really matter anymore. Oh my god. This place is gonna burn down. And there's no way out. Is there any more important stuff here? Yes. I forgot there are freaking documents that I have. If you're seeing things, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity stress disorder, PTSD. Talk to your supervisor to get help from a Murkoff success counselor. Alright, cool. Now what's this one that I missed? From Traeger. This is from the dude. This is from Dr. Evil. Cool. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of orderly... ...4531920. David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his persecutorial delusions. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. Wait, the guy that wanted to freaking resign is now was put in as a patient? What the fuck? This is freaked up. This is freaked up and shady as shite. Alright. Close door, please. Alright, let's get going now. Further and further and further we go. I'm probably gonna edit down that one bit with Traeger down quite a bit, because I was stuck there for a while, and I wanted to include more than just me getting chased around by a doctor, because that's boring. Oh my goodness, I didn't realize that he would die right away, though. Cool. Huh? Hello? Is that a furnace? Is this a crematorium? I am in the crematorium. Oh man, there's a locker here that only means one thing. That means one thing. Yep! 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 Mr. Water's just... God damn it! Big guy! Big guy! Are you kidding me? Big guy! Big guy. No. That's not what I wanted to do. No. 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 Oh, that was close. Ooh. Big guy is here. That means one thing. He's gonna rip the biscuit from my body. That's not a good thing. Go away. You're not gonna get me, you nose-faced potato. That's what I'm gonna call you now. Potato. Because you look like a potato. Potato? We have left off on bad terms, but I can assure you, I think we can get along if we come down to a compromise of some sort. That way we're not murdering each other. And, oh my goodness, he did this. He did this. I know he did this because he likes to rip off heads. Oh my goodness, you've been doing some work in here, haven't you? Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, no, you're not gonna do your work on me, not 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 on me, I am gone, I am gone, I am gone, you did not see me, I am totally gone, you did not see me walk into the little turn on room, oh god, no, oh god, no, no, I am not smart! This is the- oh. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, you big nose freak! You don't even have a nose! That's how ironic my joke is! Okay, let's get going! Let's get going! A little cardio didn't hurt nobody! Oh, oh god, okay. You're fat! And you can't fit, you fatty! You can't get me here! Ha! Why do you have so much blood on you? Jesus! Okay. Ooh, this is a bathtub. Cool.
Somebody's very dirty, isn't he?
What? What are you doing?
Every little crevice until we find that key. No one of the babies has it. There we go.
I'm assuming the big guy left you alone. Cause he knew you were already too fucked up. Okay. Away, please. Okay. Oh, turn this on now, please. Okay. Yeah. You're not gonna come and try to kill me, are you? No? Alright.
No,
we good?
We have to wash every little part. Who's a king? Who's a king?
Ooh.
Oh, you are. Yes.
Oh, yes, he's such a beautiful baby, isn't he? He's so pretty. Just rub his little belly. It's not like he's gonna give a crap. It's not like he drowned him in his own bloodbath. Oh, my goodness. Might as well rub his little head while you're at it. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I didn't realize my hand was here. I have to go back out here, too. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Excuse my French. Oh. Big guy. No. Go away. I am not here. I am not here. Let's get a better look at you. Oh, nope, I can't. Well, that's as good a shot as I'm gonna get of you, mister. You look so small, but I know you're humongous, Lord! Jesus. Okay, let's get going. Let's get going. I got this. Oh my goodness, I didn't even realize there was a crevice here. I am good. Oh my god, he's right there, isn't he? Ooh, he's right there. Oh my goodness, clutch. You ain't gonna get a bite of this, biscuit potato. I can assure you of that. Nope. Oh god, oh god. He could actually reach and get me. You are fat, aren't you? Woo! You tried getting me. Crap, he almost pulled me out. That would have been unfortunate. You know what? Since you're missing your nose, I am going to call you Minced Potato. I'm going to call you a Minced Potato. The Minced Potato is not going to get me again. I promise you guys. Oh, I was already here. Nope, I'm not going back there. I don't even need to. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Is he done? Is he gone? He is gone. What? Hello? He's just looking at me like, what? Are you freaking kidding me? I have to turn on two of them? Aww. God, no. He's looking around. He's like, I'm gonna find you, biscuit. I'm gonna rip that biscuit off from that socket of yours, and I'm gonna eat it, no matter how freaking stale. That's probably what he's thinking right now. Gotta contain it. Gotta contain his head before it gets more frownier. Calm down, Minced Potato. Just calm down. You are beautiful. You know that, right? You are a good Minced Potato. You are a good Minced Potato. God damn it. No. He is right there. I don't want to deal with that. God damn it. Oh my god. No, I am not letting you get me, Miss Potato. Ugh. When are you gonna fucking die? I'm not even kidding. When are you going to die? I want you dead so much. Either that or I want to make you my pet. You seem kind of rabid, but I think you're tameable. I could put a leash around your neck and you could be my new pet. and you can rip people's heads off if they displease me, and we can rule the bakery together! And you will be my sidekick, Minced Potato. Either that, or he's gonna try to put my head in a jar, and then save it for later, and eat it like a cookie. Or in British terms, like a biscuit. Just need to wait for him to cool off, maybe blow off some steam, and I should be good at any moment in time now. Let's go ahead and see. Sesame, open sesame. I am not a potato. I am good. I am fabulous. I ain't gonna die. Ain't gonna take a bite of me. Okay. I am good, guys. I am good. Why is it with... Well, it seems kind of repetitive. Didn't I have to turn on two things with this guy stalking me? All right. All right. Let's go. And the big guy comes in this way. Cause I know how the freaking big guy works. You turn something on, then all of a sudden, he's like, ooh, what the fuck was that? I heard a switch. It came from this way. All of a sudden, he knows where I am. And he comes to it. Now he's gonna break down the door because Minced Potato knows that he is just gonna try to take a bite out of me. Not gonna let you, Minced Potato. You better behave yourself, Minced Potato. Ay, ay, ay. Hello? I can hear you! Oh my goodness, I shouldn't yell out like that. That is not healthy. Oh, that's not good. Please tell me that you are going to spare this biscuit! Hello? Where do I freaking go? Oh boy, he already broke that down. Good for him! Good cardio. I think. Where do I go? Oh god, no. I do not want to deal with you right now. I want to go away. I want to live in peace. I do not want this. You will not get a bite out of me! If I had a face cam, you'd be seeing me flip off this guy right now. I'd stick that bird right up your noseless face, you giant Minced Potato fuck. Come on! And yes, I have some beef with this guy. Even though he's literally made out of beef. Even though I call him Minced Potato. Come on, Minced Potato. I know you want a piece of me. But you're gonna have to catch me first. This is a little bit more entertaining, I guess, than having to shoot at zombies in the face and hope and make their heads explode. Now it's the other way around. Now my head is on the line. I'm probably gonna die a lot again, like I've done before. This is not healthy. Come on. Epic horn much. Epic banner da and and turn it on. That's what I wanted. Okay, now let's hide it here. And I know every time when I press stuff, Minced Potato automatically knows where I am. Or at least he thinks he knows where I am. Because then he looks in a locker, and he's like, ooh, there you are! Oh, he's not there. Nope, I am not here. I am not in here. You're getting all wet, Minced Potato. We should boil you, too. I'll throw you to the pyromaniac that I found out now. At least I think he's a pyromaniac. The pyromaniac. The pyromaniac. Oh, ah, oh, 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 fuck me! Fuck me! I am not! Oh, my God! Oh. Oh. Oh, my goodness. That scared the shish kebab out of me. I'm gonna run towards the little gap. I did not want that to happen. Oh my goodness, I'm getting all wet. What is this? Okay, the flame is out. Good for me. The guy tells me that I could go through the wind. I could go through the thing. And I can get out through there. And I am like, I can't. Bitch, there's a fire in my way. So, this is what I gotta do. I gotta take, burn out the fire. So that's what I did. Oh God, no, hey, hey, no, no. Ooh. Oh my God. Why did I try opening that door? He'd probably come in and shiv me. Ah! The guy had a little bit too much. What do you call it? Jams and jellies and peanut butter. You should put those in between buns, mister. And not Dr. Evil buns. Because that's nasty. It's not very sanitary either. Now where do I go? Over here. Fine. I've been playing this for an hour, haven't I? Yep, loading screen. Because why not? Because loading screens are awesome. Aye, aye, aye. Alright, is there some point in here that I could stop? Like at all? What am I hearing? What am I hearing? Okay. Is there important stuff here? There is! Document! Awesome. I feel like I was here at one point. I was, wasn't I? Okay. That is an elevator. I don't think I could go down here. Or can I? I do not want to try. I need an elevator. Let's go. Ah, great. Ah, it's raining. Getting all wet. It's dark. I don't know what is happening. It's just a mess out here. Ugh. How about... Ah, this door needs a freaking key. Fine. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh my God. What are... Was that the wall rider? The thing that people are telling me to stay away from? He just flew right over me. Good for him. You know what? I'm going a bit over. I went like over my time like you cannot believe. Oh my goodness. This is either I'm going to edit this down or I'm going to upload it to an hour because I need to get through these games quicker and get to newer games. Because another thing is it makes it easier for me just to do one thumbnail. for an hour long video. Honestly, I feel like this is the best that I could do. I got a strange feeling I'm gonna have to deal with Minced Potato a lot more in the game. Battery! Thank you, game. That is super duper nice. So anyways, I'm probably gonna save the game right here. I'm gonna edit this down a little bit, but this episode is gonna be a little longer than usual, I guess you could say. But I need to get to other games, like Resident Evil 7. I'm already working on a part 1. I think I'm just gonna upload, like, 1 hour intervals of that game, too. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna upload the next part very soon! The next episode, that is. And this is gonna be... I'm gonna have to start doing longer videos, guys, because this is... a little bit too much labor on my part. I'd rather have the computer do all of the labor because it's not a human, and I am. So, I'm gonna have to make them longer. So, freaking music. I am going to end this episode right here. I've been taking up too much time already, but if stay tuned for the next episode where I go out into the rain and get seriously mangled up by whatever awaits me. So, anyways, if you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and join the bakery today! And hit the little bell icon on the subscriber button so you know exactly when I upload my stuff. Anyways, until the next time!